We're following breaking news out of Norfolk this morning. That's where police are investigating after a person was stabbed. Officials say it happened just before 1:30 this morning. That's on Granby Street. Now, according to dispatch, the victim was transported to the hospital, and we are working to learn how serious those injuries are and if a suspect is in custody.